Hi, Nohr. Let's get ready
to play some sink or blow.
Sink or blow here.
Did you sink or blow here?
Ready
to play some sink or blow.
Yeah. So now what we're going to do is we're gonna fill this big tank up with water, Nohr.
Yeah.
Yeah. That is a lot of water.
Let's find some object in the house that we can put in the water.
No, he doesn't float. I thought we probably should float.
Do you think Georgie floats?
Yes, it does.
Okay.
Is there anything in here? What is this? You think that will sink or float?
Sink.
Sink.
Let's try and see if Georgie sinks or floats. Georgie floats.
George is a good swimmer.
What? Sink! Oh, it's sinking! All the way down in the bottom.
So Rhino sink.
Yeah, I want this one.
What is that?
It's an ocean vehicle from the Jurassic World.
Oh, yeah. Do you think it will sink or float?
Let's see.
It is floating.
Yeah.
The Spider-Man. I think that will float.
No.
I think it will float.
It will sink.
It is floating.
Let's try this. Jurassic World.
But it's so much bigger than the rhino.
It's floating!
Now let's try pine cone. Yeah, now let's put it in.
What is it called? A pine cone?
Yeah, pine cone.
Okay, let's have a look.
It's floating!
Let's try.
Yeah. Oh. Floating? Floating!
Everything is floating.
Floating here.
It must be magic water.
Let's see. Let's try this melon.
Yeah, melon.
Melon. Let's see.
No, it didn't sink.
It's floating. It made a giant splash.
What is that?
It is floating. Right now it's floating, but now it's sinking.
And let's try this for.
Whoa, that definitely sucked.
Right now it's floating.
Let's try it again.
Oh!
Huh?
It's floating. Sink or float here.
Did you sink or float here?
Fork is so tiny when you look in there.
It's Batman.
What are you?
I have a surprise for you.
What are you?
I want you something to spice up the water a bit. Come over here and have a look.
What is Batman doing here?
They're a different kind of color.
Do you think you can use those?
Yeah.
Oh, colors. Cool.
Let's try.
Whoa, it's turning blue. Over here. Wow. So awesome.
Yellow.
And now we have some yellow color.
mix it with a spoon.
Why does an object sink or float? When an object is more dense than water, it will sink. But if the object is less dense than water, it will float.
Bye-bye! Thank you for watching!